Merry Christmas!
This year we have decided on making a movie about things we, about good things we remember about you. Now we will start the movie. Go!
Hold it away. Okay, what do you mean to say?
Merry Christmas!
Stand right there where Michael is standing right now. There you go. Tell Grandma what's in your picture here.
Grandma, what's in my picture here?
Can you tell us about that picture?
It's my picture.
That is great.
Here's another one of your pictures, Rebecca.
Becca, another one.
It's my picture.
Another one?
Uh-huh.
You did two?
Uh-huh.
Then what's this one?
It's mine.
Oh, another one, huh?
It's my picture.
Okay, thank you. Okay, let's go on to Mike.
Oh, get over here. We're not supposed to be in it.
Well, Michael, what have you got to say?
We made some snowman.
You made a snowman?
Yep. We made a picture in my baby. Book.
A picture in your baby book? Now, who did you build the snowman with?
Grandpa.
With Grandpa? And what did you put on the snowman?
Some.
What was his nose?
A carrot.
A carrot? Did you guys eat the carrot? Did Grandpa wear that funny suit when he went out there to play in the snow? He did? Okay. Tell us about the colors of this thing. What have you got up there? This is his hat. That's a pretty good looking hat there. Anything else about that guy?
See that color on his snowman?
Yeah?
That's to keep him not cold.
To keep him warm so he's not cold? Okay, great. Well, let's see what else you drew. What else you remember about Grandma and Grandpa? What's this one? What's that one?
I remember to jump on the trampoline.
With who?
Grandma.
Now who's this right here?
Grandma.
That's Grandma? And who's this?
Me, jumping in the sky.
In the sky. You're both up in the air above the trampoline? And is this their hands moving around in the air? That's great. If Grandma has a trampoline, huh? Do you like that? What else do you remember about Grandma? Can't think of anything right now, huh? Okay. Well, tell me about this picture. What's this up here?
A screen check. We remember.
It's a slingshot?
Yeah, we made one.
So here's the slingshot part right here. And here's the little part that has the rubber part and where you put the rock right there, right? Cool. And what's this guy doing?
He's going fishing.
And who is that?
Me.
You went fishing? Who'd you go fishing with?
Grandpa.
Grandpa? And how come your hair's standing up?
He made it like that.
Why?
Because so the fishes can't get me.
Oh, is that why? Okay, that's a good deal. Thanks, Mike. Okay, Jopes. Wow, this looks like kind of the same thing. You need to get off of that because we can't see your head there.
Sorry.
It'll be okay.
This is when me and Grandpa went fishing.
Okay, and so tell us about this picture here. How'd you do this picture, by the way?
Well, I went to Kid Pix and I drew that fish.
That fish there. Okay.
And I drew a sun. Not a sun. Didn't drew a sun. I draw. I mean.
And so who's this right here?
Where's the mouse? Oh, Grandpa.
And this one here?
Me.
Okay, and how did you draw that beautiful tree?
I just got in some paintbrush and pow.
That's cool. And these are nice clouds here. And did you like fishing with Grandpa?
No, yeah. Yeah, yeah. How come? Because...
Why is it fun?
You're gonna catch fish and you're gonna eat it.
Alright.
Funny on there.
Okay, great. Let's see what else you did. Tell us about this one.
This is when me and Grandma jumped on the trampoline.
Man, that Grandma, she's a trampoline jumper from way back, huh? She keeps jumping on a trampoline, and that's grass on the bottom there. That's pretty smart. Pretty sharp. So what do you remember about Grandma? When you think of Grandma Free, what do you think of her?
Cleo?
Cleo,
yeah.
Okay. Cleo. She'll be happy about that one. Okay, I think, Melinda, you're next.
Wait a minute, isn't there three on my pictures?
Nope, just two.
Oh, darn.
Don't rub on it or make noises. Okay, I'll just hold it.
This is a picture of Grandma Free giving me my grandma blanket at my baptism.
The rainbow one?
Yep.
I remember seeing that. It looks just like that, too.
Uh-huh.
Let me see.
This is a picture of Grandma going shopping for the... This is a picture of me and Grandma going shopping when the boys went fishing for the gum and the pop.
So that's pop and that's gum, huh?
Yep.
Two great things with Grandma.
Uh-huh. It was real funny, too. We got two movies.
Cool. What movies were they?
One of them was, I forgot her name, but it's a princess with rainbow hair.
Oh, wow.
And this mad queen tries to get it away from her, so she always has scissors.
Okay. Well, what else we got here?
This is a picture of some leaves, because me and Grandpa, we always go exploring with Grandpa, so I put some leaves.
Okay.
Like we collected them.
Those are really neat. You're always going outside with Grandpa, huh?
Yep.
And tell me, what is that thing on your eye there?
It's a black one.
Well, how did you get that?
I ran into Joseph.
My head almost cracked.
Okay.
Actually, it's kind of purple.
Okay, well, let's have you all get back together again.
Okay.
Back together again.
Okay, Mike, can you get up there?
We all love each other.
All the time.
Not all the time.
Okay, get in there, Mike. We can't see your face.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and our kin. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We love you, Grandma and Grandpa Jameson.
Grandpa Free.